some problem.
I'll say.
She's got nothing on the pearl, mates.
Aww.
Oh, hello. Ah.
That ship.
It's the Helmsman.
Oh, but look, this time there's somebody aboard.
Isn't that?
Not the merry company I'd hoped for. Harley!
A black coat.
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship. When said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little raise to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal.
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord.
Now, let us begin.
All hands! Prepare to make sail!
But Jack!
Drop canvas!
Hey! Jack!
Whip a wheel, lads!
Jack, listen!
Watch!
Oh! You can't let him get his hands on that box. Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. Does I have the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing?
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Do you think it's the one?
And winning the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands.
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah!
First one to Port Royal wins!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try at those cannons.
Take this! Defense!
Technically, we're cheating.
Fire,
well, Sora!
Ha!
With a will, mate!
Ha!
Whoa.
Ha!
Oh, that was a stupid idea.
We gotta stay away from those.
Look alive, Sora. Can't she get any more speed out of her?
Okay, I'm playing. Robinson, not cheating. Technically, we stopped today, but still. Okay, right.
Defense! Get him!
Holy moly! Okay, that was close. Into the
fountain. Cannons! Fire!
Whoever will!
Victory is mine, Sora.
Okay, let's try it again. That was me mocking. This time we'll do... Oh, that was serious. Load game. There we go.
Cannons!
First one to Port Royal wins!
Fire!
Did I say
we make it interesting?
Let's try
cannons.
Those cannons!
Get them!
We gotta stay away from those!
Oh, hello.
Hello, Sora.
Okay, so shoot. Light.
Fire!
Victory is mine, Sora.
Really?
You!
Dipped at the post because some ship spawned in front of me. Ah, it's fine. It's fine. Fine.
One to Port Royal wins!
And I say
we make it interesting.
Let's try those cannons.
Cannons!
getting away.
Cannons! Go!
Oh. Ah.
Get him! Take this! Fire!
Victory is
okay,
mine,
Sora. Not do it. That was all on. Oh well.
Won the Port Royal wins!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try those cannons.
Cannons!
Good, mate!
All right!
Yeah, that was daft. I thought that was tailwind.
Lookouts report!
Starboard side, all clear!
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over.
Oh,
Hear my call!
Scuttle them!
Send them to the depths!
Let's do this!
Scuttle them!
Okay, that's doing something.
That's doing a lot.
Right, that's the sail. That's what the arrows are for.
Giant harpoon!
Okay.
Ah, another game it is then.
Oh.
Back off!
Yeah! All empty. Back off! Never fear. Oh, cool. Oh, I like that.
Here we go.
Huh? Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
I love it.
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You were outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Hmm? Oh, well.
Really?
Good?
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Goofy, get that before. Well,
I didn't tell him which, Dutchman.
You tricked him!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was!
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now, let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
What?
After him!
Nay. There's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs, savvy?
Aye, aye.
Aye, sure, we'll go. Crafty Prestige. Many please. In the upper 300. I'd be at this for a while, lads.
I can't be bothered yet to that.
At night.
I didn't quite follow that.
I'm a bit unnerved by how fast those crabs ran up the slope.
Oh, right, well, we're done. Oh, white crabs. Goddesses. Ah, I turned it.
Yeah.
Don't hit me down here.